The winner of the LDM Latin Song of the Year is Javier Lewis with El Delincuente. This is Javier Lewis' second nomination and second award.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, LDM Music Awards. This is amazing. I honestly did not expect this, considering the artist that I was up against in this category. And of course, this is not a competition. I want to thank Los Hermanos Colón, Funk Salsa Urban, and Elvis De Seña. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. And again, thank you to the fans and to the followers for voting for me. Thank you to the LDM Music Awards for always creating and maintaining a platform for independent artists such as myself. This is my second award from the LDM Music Awards. And it's a great honor. It's a privilege. It's so many emotions, and I'm just gonna keep working hard for you guys and producing more music. And Charles LaLoma, thank you so much. What else can I say? You guys are awesome. All you artists are awesome. Thank you for creating radio for independent music and for independent artists such as me. Anyway, guys, thank you again. De todo corazón, thank you so much. And we'll see each other hopefully in person in 2021. Hopefully that year is much better than this one. God bless. Los quiero mucho y de gratis. Ciao.